Oh God. Okay. I left us right where we were before. We have to go talk to hell.
Why
My
can't I?
volume's low. Oh shit.
Yeah. Cannot. Now I
Now we
can
can
look.
press the master shutdown button.
Yay! We completed the super complicated puzzle, right?
First try.
First try. Woohoo! Woohoo!
Alright, now we gotta go defeat unnamed villain.
So a little thing for anyone watching this video. Our audio corrupted for the last part. Had to restart. So if there's any low energy parts, probably why. The only thing you're missing out on is we had a conversation about Bubble Bundy because Fuller made an oopsie and said Bubble Bundy, and we had a discussion.
Yep.
Bubble Bundy being a serial killer, and I don't know. We were reading an article, and there was some vegan society, and talking about them being a cult and their lord being Crucifer. That's about all you missed.
Yeah, so really nothing much.
Not much.
Just the entirety of
Oh
the
yeah.
Bible.
Yeah.
Yep.
Just like chapters 1 through 50. But it's fine.
It's fine, it's fine.
It's fine, it's fine, it's fine. Windows is fine. But we were supposed to record it too today, but my brain has slowly been learning how to turn off my alarm more effectively. So at first, if my alarm was like outside of just arm swing distance, like if I couldn't swing my arm to it and turn it off, then I could wake up to it. Then my brain learned how to roll over without waking up. So I it now was in distance of rolling that I could turn the alarm off without waking up. And now I can just straight up get up like halfway, just sit up to reach it now. And lean over. So my brain is evolving to turn off the alarm.
Are you just sleepwalking to turn off the alarm?
Eventually it's gonna get to that point. But unfortunately, alarms that are that far away from me won't wake me up anyway, so
You need to get a
like
really loud one.
I'll hire someone to wake me up, and then my brain will learn how to kill them without waking me up.
Jesus fuck.
Efficient.
Yeah. Oh yeah, I don't eat fast food often, but there was I ate like one recently. What's your guys' opinion on like Popeyes?
It's meh. Biscuit's
Hello,
kind of dry.
it's the really? Their biscuits are dry? Because they put like a shit ton of they drench that shit in butter. But like it's the most disgusting food imaginable.
Yeah.
Tastes fine though.
So,
But that
get you
was like
some
the only fast food I
Popeyes
ate in
for
a
your
year.
birthday.
Oh yeah. Fucking chicken bucket.
Ooh, chicken bucket.
I got a sandwich. I can't imagine actually eating like the chicken from Popeyes because it's just so gross.
This man that we're fighting, he's in the back. He's making the chicken.
He's making the chicken prawn?
Yeah.
But once again, SpongeBob could just eat that fucking thing. You could serve prawn up on a fucking, plate at Bob Evans, dude. Get the fuck out of here.
Dude, SpongeBob don't eat. He's a vegan.
He's in the seafood platter at a diner.
Fucking Frankie.
Frank? Is that a Scorn reference?
Scorn? In Battle for Bikini?
Oh yeah, I figured out how to not lobotomize him, the Scorn guy.
Oh.
But I'll put that at the end of my summary video.
Damn.
I'll just be like, oh yeah, you can also not lobotomize him. But I like the flow of it with the lobotomy.
Contest lobotomy.
Uncontested
Yeah. You don't
lobotomy.
need. You don't need. Oh, here's the thing funny with Popeyes. They have a, they. We'll edit this in post because it's funny. They have on their like menu a kids part, and the picture for the kids menu is a singular drumstick with a go-go squeeze and an apple juice box. The drink ratio is 2 to 1. Wait, one second, I'm gonna.└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└ I'm gonna get this image for you real quick, because it looks fucking...
So right now, I'm just like, what the fuck? You're on some stuff.
It looks goofy. Look at this fucking goofy-ass kids menu, though. Here. That's the image for their kids menu. A singular drumstick, a go-go squeeze, and a Minute Maid.
That's fucking...
That's not even an actual order that you can order on the kids menu. They don't give you drumsticks like that. I don't know who decided that should be the image.
What does this do?
Oh yeah, I also got shrimp from there. So if I die, you know why.
Oh okay.
It was the Popeye's shrimp.
I don't know what this is. This is a fucking puzzle we didn't do last time.
Puzzle? Oh shit.
It's the same bricks from the fucking dream.
Green bricks.
One more rotate. There we go.
That was pretty forgiving.
Yeah.
You fell off halfway through once and then you could still get it.
Easy.
Oh, I'm just man. The best. The dream's gonna be so fun, dude. Can you wait?
Can't wait.
Can't you wait to do Squidward's parkour again?
Squidward.
Squidward.
Oh my god, it's rock bottom.
Rock bottom.
Shit, dude.
Oh my fucking shit. It's the guy from the movie.
It's rock bottom.
It's the robot from Robots.
Upgrades, people, upgrades.
Wait, God, we're really this far back? Oh, no.
He just pissed himself. They did not have to animate that.
That's true. That's also some extremely yellow piss.
It is. He needs to drink some water.
That's unhealthy. Yeah, that's very unhealthy.
Don't ask questions you aren't prepared to handle the answer to.
We gotta steal some artwork because Mrs. Oh, yeah. Puff is straight. What?
Yeah. Well, I mean, I think the story is the rock bottom people stole it, and then we're stealing it from them and not giving it back to the owner, but just stealing it for ourselves.
Ah. Yeah, we want some priceless art to put on Squidward's walls.
That you can't sell because, like, who's going to buy your stolen artwork?
Other criminals.
At least for a good amount of money. Yeah, other criminals.
It shines.
It shines.
Look at this shiny pebble. I gotta say, Bubble Buddy.
SpongeBob, here's Bubble Bundy.
Yep, Bubble Bundy.
Gotta go find a clever route.
What? Clever. I want the sparkly points.
I want the shiny.
Oh, yeah.
There you go.
Hey, buddy, how are you?
whole discussion about these sneak bots being stupid.
Yep.
Out with their fucking bubbles.
They're just a little slower than the other kids.
It's just like, remove the bubble and it's a better enemy. That's it.
Let's see.
Alright.
Oh, that's for Sandy later.
Yep.
Okay. We go this way.
Once we get through the museum, we can come back to it as Sandy as well for like some shit I don't remember.
Maybe we just steal more artwork.
Why is that guy sticking his tongue out like that?
Yeah.
What kind of, like, genetic deformity caused that?
I don't know,
have,
but...
like, a massive tongue?
Christmas.
Christmas?
Was the genetic deformity? Aye!
Time for a little sleepy Is that one of Santa's elves?
Yes.
Do they use their tongue to make the presents?
They tongue the presents. I feel like a new sponge.
Fresh, we're not like a new sponge. Breeze. You're the same fucking sponge, dude. Get out of here.
We're not the same. It's different.
You know, in 5 years, all of the cells in your body will be replaced. But you're not the same.
I mean...
What do you mean?
I mean, like... In 5 years, this whole entire place could be filled with trash.
Wait, Rock Bottom?
Yeah.
In 5 years, the streets of Rock Bottom will be filled to the brim with trash because of Fuller's policies.
Yes.
Do not let this man into office, no matter what you do.
Do not vote against Fuller. Don't vote for any other candidate. Just vote against Fuller.
We cannot let the Democrats corrupt our audio.
Write Fuller on the ballot and then put an X over it. They'll understand what you mean.
Anyone who's a part of the society knows what you mean.
He's going to ruin Rock Bottom's infrastructure. Look at this pristine Rock Bottom infrastructure. It's better than like Bikini Bottom's actual infrastructure, and he's gonna destroy it.
What a monster.
I'm happy Joe Biden's infrastructure plan, you know, covered Rock Bottom.
Me too. I mean, you know, I got family down there.
What?
That one highway.
That singular highway.
Yeah.
Who left their fucking giant sized fucking bottle here?
I forgot. Yeah,
the giant sized bottle. Where'd that come from?
Sandy.
Sandy? The fuck is she drinking out of that?
Water.
But it's red.
Hot
water.
Why is the water
red?
Don't ask why the water's
hot
red.
Water.
This is really hot.
It's really hot water. What the fuck?
Fuck you. Give me that shit.
Wow. Are you also?
That's how the, you know, episode of SpongeBob where they're like beating each other up in Sandy's yard and she's asleep. That's how it was originally going to end.
Oh.
You're just gonna, you know, fucking say fucking fuck you and fucking, like, you know, beat the shit out of him, right?
Feeling refreshed.
Fuck. Yeah, we gotta go in a sponge boob. Or let's see what happens if we go
sponge
in this as the sand.
Gotta go into SpongeBob's.
SpongeBob.
Sweet museum.
SpongeBob.
Hey there, Barnacle Boy.
Okay, so we need Sponge Kid, in quotes.
Didn't you ask him for a fucking foot massage earlier, you fucking weirdo?
He wants that foot massage.
Bath salts?
Where are my bath salts?
Well, to be fair, he didn't ask SpongeBob to get his bath salts. He just asked where they were.
Fair enough.
Where are my bath salts?
SpongeBob, where are my bath salts? I need them for
medical purposes.
Taking a bath. Yeah.
No, this is my second. You have to pay attention, kid. This is serious stuff. Now, if we don't get this rope,
yes, sir.
That's where you exit the museum.
If you don't get this rope,
if you don't get this rope.
Now, if you don't get this rope, Oh, thanks for switching to that one the second I jump up here.
Revenge.
Where do I go that way?
That.
Which one? This one.
That one.
Oh fuck.
Oh no. You're going to be choked.
Oh no.
Oh nine.
What is it doing? It's fucking nodding no at you.
No.
No. Don't go that way.
You don't get to go down.
Oh, get to go. Fresh.
And now we killed it. It's dead.
Wow.
It gained sentience, so we had to put it down.
Of course. Anything with sentience, you need to kill.
Yeah. Is that everything? It's not everything.
Oh, no.
What
oh,
the?
No.
Why does it keep sending me in directions?
Well, now you have one life.
What? You just fucking teleported.
A Bikini Bottom Pro is what they used to call me.
Yeah. We'll see about that when we get to the dream section.
Shut your fucking face.
Also redoing the Mr. Krabs fight.
How the fuck did he not wake up?
Me.
You're gonna have to kill me, me boy.
By a zombie, SpongeBob. You're gonna have to kill me.
I can't do it, Mr. Krabs. I can't do it.
Wait a minute.
Jesse, I'm not a crab.
That's not your voice actor.
Shit, we're from Breaking Bad.
That's not your voice actor.
My bad.
Jesse, you need to get the golden spatula.
You need to get all 100 golden spatulas.
We need to go to Bikini Bottom, Jesse.
We need to get to the bikinis, where the bottoms are. Mr. White, why do you want to go to Bikini Bottom?
What the fuck is that? I didn't even notice that painting on the wall of the fucking patch.
God damn it.
Not 3 out of 6 priceless artwork stolen.
You missed the button down on the bottom.
Yeah, like there is a button. Just my
size. I'm still mesmerized by this, Patrick. Push, 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 push. Herminator weft wins. Where do we... I want that.
I want... There's some kind of exit on the side.
Some kind of
exit type area.
Where?
You can go to the left.
You could also go to the right. You can jump on top of the painting.
I believe. Oh, maybe.
Okay, now you can.
Nope.
Oh, well, collisions!
You're supposed to go there with Sandy. So they were like, no.
You can't do brain.
No, allow no speed running here.
Allow us to introduce Jesse to awkward hitboxes.
Allow us to introduce you to putting a ramp on top of a painting.
There's Bubble Buddy.
Help!
There's the taxidermied Mermaid Barnacle Boy clones, and there's the children.
Yep.
I'm glad
the children sculptures.
This one's traumatized by what they did to him.
Yep.
I mean, it is just very strange to have sculptures of like random children in your town. Is all I'm gonna say. That's all I'm gonna say. Maybe Rock Bottom's, yeah, like, they've really done great stuff with Rock Bottom's infrastructure, but that's kind of weird.
This is a whole nother department. They get a whole nother budget.
Yeah.
That comes next election.
I think the manager of this place should be, this establishment should be looked at.
Yeah.
Or at least whoever put that exhibit in place. And there's just the old people. Those aren't sculptures. They're just old people.
Yeah. See, they're actually moving in there.
Yeah. Yeah.
They're living.
They're still alive. People. They're in cryostasis, but they're still
these
awake.
These are the old people. We feed them, we feed them snail paw every day at, 3 p.m.
God, these fucking clouds. Fuck the weather, man.
Fuck the weather, dude. I hate weather.
Ah! I need the shiny, but it hurts.
Oh, yeah.
There you go. Look at all that money. 5,000.
5,000 golden
doubloons.
You can go
back to Mr. Krabs and get a golden
lose it all.
Or, yeah, you could do that too.
That's what Mr. Krabs does. He's a money launderer, I tell you what.
A launderer. Time for a little sleepy
sneak. A little sleepy sneak? There's no robots here.
How do we miss two paintings?
I think they're still in Bikini Bottom or Rock Bottom.
Oh.
Through the tube.
Yes.
The tube. Oh, well, it didn't give me control yet. What?
The same thing nearly happened last time, but you recovered it.
Okay.
I'm pretty sure.
There we go.
Yeah.
What the fuck?
SpongeBob didn't look at the other side of the tube before entering and fucking died.
Took a fucking shortcut. I'm gonna master of the sandy slopes. Hey, Gary, you're on an awful long walk, aren't you? The trench of advanced darkness. Advanced darkness?
Doesn't look that advanced.
Yeah.
Got some pretty good street lights.
I mean, maybe it's advanced in the technology wise.
Ah.
Yeah, they got retina scanners.
Darkness is advanced technology wise. What does that mean, Fuller?
It can use
like fucking machines.
Yeah.
I didn't know the dark just gets it. That okay. What? No one spawned. It just ran away. What?